Who is this guy? Oh my God, it's Ernie Fixbert!